Mary, Mary, not Maria. Mary, tell.
Today I have begonias, petunias.
Which one? Show.
Begonias, not these are the begonias.
Okay.
Yeah, and these are the I forgot names, but these are indoor plus outdoor.
Okay.
Yeah, nice plants. And these money plants, not money plants. When I have to tell everything, I forget.
That is looks like it's growing indoors.
Indoor plus outdoor.
It looks very much like a wild terrain, no? But it's not that, of course.
Yeah. Everything I know before coming from the house.
But when you come here, you forget it. That's caused by the camera, I think.
Maybe we are not camera-genic now. Yeah, here more lovely begonias. These are the begonias.
I see.
The nice flowers get. One flower comes like a snake and stands. These are the begonias. These are the begonias.
I see.
Yeah.
What is the price range, Mary?
This is like 150, 200.
Yeah.
Indoor plants are actually expensive.
Yeah.
So I kept it in low range.
Okay.
Here it is, market is different. No?
Yeah.
So I kept it in 250, 200.
A lot of plant lovers in Saligaon?
We'll see. Last time there were many people.
Yeah. Takes time for people to to notice and...
They, not yet, but we'll see. They might come. Many people love plants, but
Alice and all. Alice,
buy, no?
Alice and all those.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, friends. But mortality is good. They last well. Or?
Yeah, yeah. These are the, you can say, permanent. If you take care of their permanent plants.
Permanent. They will keep breeding.
Yeah. If you take care of them nicely, then none of here is the seasonable. All the permanent plants.
What's their life?
See, they are new coming, no?
I see. So it can go on for a long time.
Yeah. Years you can go. I think this I have at least 2 years with me now.
I see.
This I have 6 years with me now.
I see.
So the babies come, you plant.
Okay.
This I have more than 10 years, you can say.
I see.
Yeah. So when they come like this, babies, little bit bigger, just plant them in the soil. This will become little more bigger, that will grow, and
I
this
see.
Will die. That will grow.
My mother had planted some of these purple plants, I don't know what they are called, full purple. I think they flower at 11 o'clock, so in Portuguese they are called onzi horas or something like that.
Okay.
Almost 50 years back she planted, they are still there. They are still
see
there.
That some plants are permanent. This mostly all the plants are permanent.
I see.
If you take care, they all come again and again.
So buy once and keep it for life.
You have to take care.
You have to take care.
Yeah. See, this is indoor plants I have last 4 or 5 years I have with me.
I see.
This is the baby of that mama.
I see.
But I have many years now.
I see. Yeah. That is a very strange shape, no? That plant. It looks like something familiar, but I cannot.
I know the name, but now.
Some of your plants have fallen down.
Yeah, wind, no?
Wind.
Yeah, Erica palms are there. Man, lot of and pepper plants is there.
What this are the pepper plants price tag?
This is 150.
150.
And this is
pot pepper or creeper?
Creeper. Yeah.
Pot also you get, no?
Yeah, you can put this in the pot and put a stick.
Okay, same thing.
Same,
And Erica palms means?
Erica palm this.
How big?
They go half of this.
I see.
If you put in the ground,
If
you keep in the pot, as small pot, they will small remain. Big pot, they go a little bigger. As they get more place, no, then they grow higher.
Miguel Briganza has given a talk on growing trees in pots. Growing trees in pots.
Yeah.
And he has explained how you can do it for some time, for some years.
Okay.
So he's showing how chiku and all, he's getting fruit from the pots. For people.
You can treat it, there's the size of pots you can do.
Yeah.
Then you can put nice homemade fertilizers. You made home compost.
Yeah.
With that you can take care. Trimming, grafting.
So you read a lot on this, on the net or books or what?
I do that. No, I do go mostly on the YouTube. Or online I go.
Yeah.
And I do. Otherwise, grafting, air layering, all this I know myself.
Yeah. It's your.
So sometimes if I want more information, I go then.
You have a deep interest in it?
I love planting only because of my health problem. Yeah. I don't do much now.
Yeah.
But otherwise, I'm mad about plants.
Ambrose also, no? Ambrose also likes plants. Ambrose. You don't know?
No.
I'll introduce you to him.